Students, today we will start with a new lesson, that is lesson number 8, A Great Leader. Before starting this lesson, let's talk about what actually is meant by a leader. Not everyone becomes a leader, right? Leader is the one who is brave and the one who leads the team, the one who inspires or motivates other people. So, this is what the real leader means. So, let's begin with our lesson, The Great Leader. Mahatma Gandhi was one of the greatest leaders of the world. Other leaders win wars by hurting others and killing them. Mahatma Gandhi did not use any weapons or arms like guns, rifles or bombs. And yet, he won the war of India's independence. People lovingly called him Bapu or Bapuji, father of the nation. Bapu or Bapuji, as lovingly called by the people, was one of the greatest leaders of the world. He is the father of our nation. He was not like the other leaders of the world. He believed in non-violence. Other leaders won the wars by killing others. But Gandhiji did not use any arms and weapons. He did not use guns, rifles, bombs or other harmful things that can hurt others. And without hurting others and killing them, he won the war of India's independence. Gandhiji was a man of iron will. If he decided to do something, he did it. No matter how difficult it was. One day, he decided that he would have an early morning prayer every day. From that day onwards, he never missed the prayer. Gandhiji was a man of iron will. Here, iron will means of strong determination or of strong will. It means that if he decided to do anything, he did it. No matter how difficult it was. So likewise, here the one example is given that one day he decided to pray every morning. So from that day onwards, he prayed every day and he did not miss even one prayer. Gandhiji gave a lot of importance to truth, simplicity and non-violence, that is not hurting others. Gandhiji's dress was very simple, just a loincloth, a dhoti worn above the knees and sometimes shawl. Could he not afford fancy, fashionable clothes? Of course, he could. But this simple loincloth was a deliberate choice. How did he come to make this choice? So students, Gandhiji gave more importance to truth, simplicity. Simplicity means? It means simple living. And non-violence, that is not hurting others. He always followed the path of truth. His dressing style was also very simple. He just wore a loincloth. It is a dhoti which is worn above the knees. And only sometimes he wore a shawl. Although he was able to afford fancy and fashionable clothes, but he chose simple clothes. He gave more importance to simplicity. It was his own choice. But why did he choose to live simple? Let's see. Once Gandhiji was on a lecture tour in Odisha. Usually, men and women gathered in large numbers to listen to him. In Odisha, however, women were not seen at these public meetings or lectures. On making inquiries, Gandhiji found that the people in their part of the country were so poor that their women folk had not a decent thing to wear. Therefore, they kept away from public functions. Gandhiji was deeply pained to hear this. From that day, he decided to wear the bare minimum of clothes. Be it cold or hot, he never changed his simple dress. So students, once Mahatma Gandhiji went to Odisha state for the lecture tour. So what is meant by lecture tour? Here, the lecture tour means he had went to Odisha state to deliver a speech. So to listen his speech, usually many men and women gathered. However, in Odisha, mostly women did not attend public meetings. So Gandhiji wanted to know about it. So he inquired about this to the local people. On inquiring, he found that the people of Odisha were so poor that the women cannot afford a decent cloth to wear. And due to this reason, they never attended public functions. They avoided to go out. On hearing this, Gandhiji was deeply pained. He was very hurt looking at this condition of women. So from that day, he decided to wear minimum of clothes. Be it any weather, even in winter, he never changed his simple dressing. So from that day onwards, he started to give a lot of importance to simple clothing. Once he had gone to England to attend a very important conference. King George of England gave a reception to the participants of the conference at his palace. People received by the king have to dress up in a certain way. At that time, England ruled over India. So students, once Gandhiji had went to England to attend a very important conference, or we can say it as a meeting. At that time, the king of England was King George. He used to rule over there. So he had gave reception to all those who had participated in this conference at his palace. And the people who were invited at his palace had to dress up in a certain way. There was a certain dress code and everyone had to wear it while going to palace. People in England wanted to know if Gandhiji would change the style of his dress to see the king. Gandhiji made it very clear that he would be dressed in his usual way. Even when visiting the king of England, he would wear the dress of the people whom he represented. Gandhiji was not bothered by what style of dress the British approved of, so long as the poor people in his country did not have enough clothes to wear. So, all the people of England were very curious to know whether Gandhiji would change his dressing style to see the King George. But Gandhiji had made it very clear that he would wear his simple clothes and not change his way of dressing even when visiting to the King George. In England, he represented India and he decided to wear the same dress what the Indian people used to wear. Gandhiji did not bother of what style of dress British people approved of. Finally, the king had to welcome at his reception this great man dressed in a simple loincloth and a shawl. But finally, the king had to welcome him. Gandhiji was such a great personality, but he never felt shy of wearing simple clothes. The king himself was dressed quite extravagantly. Gandhiji was asked whether he had enough clothes on for meeting with the king. He replied that the king had enough clothes on for both of them. The King George had himself dressed extravagantly. Here, extravagantly means of so much cost or of very high price. So, someone asked Gandhiji that whether he had enough clothes to wear. But Gandhiji answered very well and told that person that the king had enough clothes on for both of them. Millions of poor people in India felt happy that Mahatma Gandhi dressed like them. Millions of poor Indian people were very much happy as Gandhiji dressed like them even in the England. Although Mahatma Gandhi did not use any destructive weapons, he had millions of staunch followers. Gandhiji showed all the suppressed people in the world the new path of Satyagraha. He is remembered for his greatness not only in India but in all parts of the world. Gandhiji never used weapons in his life and yet he won the India's independence by method of non-violence. He had millions of staunch of followers. What is meant by staunch followers? Here, staunch followers means people who were firm and loyal in following him. Gandhiji showed all the suppressed people the new path of Satyagraha. Due to his great deeds and remarkable work, he is still remembered all over the world. So students, what do we learn from Mahatma Gandhiji? We learned that we should always follow the path of truth. We should never lie. We should learn from him the simple way of living. And we should give more importance to non-violence, as he has proved that through non-violence we can surely win or overcome on anything. Fighting is not always the solution. We can win by peaceful means also. So I hope you have surely learned something new from this lesson, right? Okay, students, bye.